Good morning students, today welcome to our e-learning class. Today we are going to start our second part of class 6 chapter 3 fiber to fabric. We have already discussed that fibers are the thin, then when thin strands comes together they form yarn, and yarn leads to different types of or variety of fabrics. We have already discussed about the variety of fabrics. You have done activity 1 by identifying types of clothes at your home, and we have discussed about natural fibers as well as synthetic fibers and their sources and examples. So today we will start our new topic, that is some plant fiber, under which we will discuss about cotton. So you have seen mattress and quilts at your home filled with cotton or wool. So cotton, the soft fiber, grows in a ball around the. These are also called warm season crops as they are grown in warm climate. They are grown in black soil and moderate rainfall. The areas or states where cotton crops are grown are Punjab, Haryana, Gujarat, and Rajasthan. The fruits of the cotton plants are about the size of a lemon, and the fruit of the cotton plant are also cotton balls. Now let's see what happens when the cotton balls get mature. When the cotton balls get mature, the balls burst and opens. When the ball get burst and opens, cotton fiber along with the seed is visible, and the field of the cotton looks like covered with the snow. When the cotton balls get matured, it is picked by hand, and fibers are separated from seed by the method called combing. In this method, a comb-like structure is used to separate both fibers and seeds, and the whole process is called ginning. Traditionally, this was done by hand, but nowadays, ginning is done by machines also. Students, see, I am showing you cotton balls, and in this cotton balls, these are the very thin strands which you have studied in your chapter. These are the very thin strands. When these thin strands twisted and turn, it become a thin strand, and so many thin strand together. And this so many thin strands when comes together form yarn, and yarn is used to make variety of fabric from these cottons. Our next topic is jute. As you can see a jute plant in your book also. So jute is a long, soft and shiny fiber which can be spun into strong thread, which are used at your home also. We can obtain jute fiber from the stem of the jute plant, and this jute is cultivated in rainy seasons. The locations or states where jute fiber is grown are West Bengal, Bihar, Assam. They are best grown in alluvial soil, and almost 85% of world jute cultivation is done in Sundarban Delta of India and in Bangladesh. Let's understand how we obtain jute fiber from the jute plant. Jute is normally harvested during its flowering stage. The stem of the harvested plants are then into water for few days. When the stem, the fiber separated by hand pick method.